You know, I think I'll tell you the story of my life.
Tell me.
I want to hear too.
I was born in Animas, North Dakota, a long time ago, see? And now I'm lucky enough to be here with you.
Yeah, but what's happened to the big tree?
Yeah, what has happened?
Well, it went pretty much like this.
If you were